Hey guys, my name's Tana and welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be doing is a aesthetic thumbnail tutorial. So in my thumbnails, I kind of am doing like a learning process. I'm not the best yet, but for somebody just starting out like me, I'm gonna kind of help you on what I'm doing. So the app I'm gonna be using is honestly just Canva. So what you're just gonna wanna do, just take some pictures out of your like vlog if you didn't take any pictures during it. You can take pictures like while you're editing it, just like screenshot it and put it in it if you didn't take any pictures during it. But all you're gonna need is Canva. So when you get into Canva, what you're gonna wanna do is go up to the search bar and then you're gonna wanna type in YouTube thumbnail. And right here is what I'm talking about. It'll say, what will you design today? Just click search your content or Canvas. And then that's where you'll type in YouTube thumbnail. And then you're gonna wanna click this one. And then make sure you click create a blank YouTube. So first thing that I like to do is click on the background. And then I pick what color I wanna go for. But mainly for this, I'm gonna do pink. So I like this pink, so I'm gonna do that. And then you're gonna wanna go over to elements. Now if you like how I do mine and you see how I do mine with like picture by picture, then this is like what I do. I'm gonna try out like a different design though this time. So I'm gonna scroll down. So I'm in frames now. Okay, so I cannot find this. So I'm gonna type in square box. Okay, I found it. So what I like to do, I'm gonna go ahead. I already have the idea. This isn't for a video thumbnail. This is just showing you guys. So I'm going to be using pictures from my other video thumbnails. But for this idea, I'm going to go ahead and size it about like this. Okay, so here's that. Now I just have it one on top of each other. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm looking for more of a longer one now. So I don't really like the shape of this, so I'm about to change this. So this is what I was like kind of going for. So now what you're gonna do, you're gonna go over here to uploads. So if you have a certain picture, you're gonna just click it. You're gonna click it and you're gonna drag it. So I have this picture. So what I'm gonna do is drag it and drop it like right there. I picked a frame that I like. I like this frame way more. So now you're just gonna wanna keep like dragging and dropping your stuff. Now you don't really have to have a frame. Sometimes it's easier to have a frame and then sometimes it's not. Like this picture over here of the beach, I didn't use a frame because I couldn't really get it to fit. Okay, so here are the pictures that I chose. These are like just random pictures that I picked to show you guys. So now what I like to do, I go to text and then I go to add a heading. So you're just gonna wanna put whatever your video is. So for me, I'm just gonna say night routine or whatever. So you're gonna put in your routine, and then my fonts that I used, I use this one sometimes. Like, I really just use whatever fonts that I see and I like it at that time. So for now, I'm just gonna use this one because, I mean, it's a basic, it's nice, whatever. So then I'm gonna choose the pink color that I used for the background because, like, I love that color. Actually, honestly, I'm gonna make it brighter. We're gonna make it more hot. So now what I'm gonna do, I go over here to effects and then go to neon. And then, like, depending on how neon you want it, you can, like, do it with the intensity of the neon. Or it does look kind of plain, so instead of that, we're gonna add a lift. That looks better with a lift instead of it being neon. So now what I'm gonna do, now I kind of just add whatever I see that I like. Like, go on here and just find stuff to add. So if you type in like hearts, the hearts that I like to use are these ones. Then you go to flip and then you'll flip it. And then like you can, oh, I'm gonna flip it the other way. So then you'll have it like that. Now that looks cute. And then I'll change the color to whatever kind of like matches or shows up best behind, in front of what it's in front. So white looks best right there, because like a purple wasn't showing up as nice. So then I'll have that. And then, so how we have like me shopping right here, and then it's the beach, and then skincare, then me, then flowers or whatever. So then that's when I'll put like shopping, basically describing your video in a way. So shopping, the beach. So then you'll put beach. So then the beach goes like right here. And then you can add skincare. Really, like, whatever way you like, however you like it. Basically, that's how you do it. This isn't necessarily how I'd leave it. Like, it looks really plain, like, and a little sloppy. I'd add some more and, like, get further into detail. Like, I'd fix that, move it up. Like, there's some stuff I'd fix, but, basically that's how you do it. If you wanted to know how, like, you put it with tons of boxes or what app to use that's free, because, honestly, I don't have Canva Pro, and I'm not gonna buy it until I need it. So, you can use this for free. All you have to do is just go into Google or Safari, type in Canva, and it's easy. Like, I think you have to make an account, but, no, I didn't make an account at first. I did. I don't know. But it's free and easy, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I really hope this helped you guys. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!